This guy single-handedly set political discourse back 100 years. You know what? I'm going to go down there and give that bastard Limbaugh a piece of my mind. But first, I'm going to sit here and stare at this brown paper bag I'm pretty sure has food in it.
No!
Ah, oh well.